20 right now. Here's a terrible accident in Canandaigua. It sent a 6-year-old boy to the hospital. The Ontario County Sheriff's Office says a 69-year-old man was backing up a lawnmower. The child was running over to get his attention. Well, the man didn't see the boy, and the deck went over his lower leg. The boy was flown to the hospital in Rochester. He's listed in stable condition.